Coming back to you with some breaking news. This just in, John Bloomfield, who was accused of murdering his wife in Iowa City in 1997, has died.
He died late last week in a hospital in Minnesota. The cause of death has not been released yet. Bloomfield was scheduled to go on trial for first-degree murder in January.